Hi, I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. For today, it's going to be warm, maybe not quite as humid as it has been over the past couple of days. We're looking at temperatures in the upper 80s for today at noon, right around 81 degrees, upper 80s at 5. At 10 o'clock, partly cloudy skies and temperatures in the upper 70s and lower 80s. A few showers and thunderstorms will be possible for our far southern communities today. Most areas will be able to stay dry, but just keep that in mind. The farther south you are, the greater the likelihood is that you might see an isolated shower or thunderstorm out there. As we make our way into your evening hours, most locations will be dry. It should be a pleasant evening for us. Heading into your Sunday, we're going to heat it back up into the lower 90s, and we will be watching a disturbance off to the north, which will bring us an opportunity for perhaps a few spotty showers and thunderstorms, primarily for those areas right along and north of the Ohio River. So just keep that in mind. Not terribly widespread, but just something to keep in mind. We will hold on to the risk of some shower and thunderstorm activity into the forecast area for your Sunday. Then into Monday, we're talking about some hot weather. High temperatures recover into the middle 90s. Maybe an isolated shower or thunderstorm, but most locations will be able to remain rain-free. A look at your 7-day forecast will show us that the heat is going to be around for the next couple of days. Upper 80s for today, lower 90s tomorrow, and then it looks like middle 90s for Monday. Most areas dry. Showers and storms possible on your Tuesday and Wednesday. Thanks for logging on to WLKY.com.